Sharing is caring. With the mini sharing module retrofitted to your car and the mini sharing app, friends and family can borrow your vehicle. Many minis are already car sharing ready. However, please check with your dealer if yours is too. First, download the mini sharing app, available in Apple's App Store or Google's Play Store. After that, open the app, log in with your existing mini ID or press sign up. Enter your email, your password, and create an account. Check your email for the verification code and enter it in the app. Connected. Fill in your personal details to finalize the personalization process. Now tap on Add a Mini or use the plus top right. Two vehicle keys are shown in the tutorial. Take them both to your Mini and continue. Open the passenger door and look left for a sticker with your Mini's VIN. Press Scan Code and scan the sticker's QR code or manually enter the 17 digits of your VIN. Add vehicle details such as license plate and vehicle name. Time to share. You can share your Mini with up to 10 friends and family members. Click on the plus in the upper right corner to add a driver. Enter the driver's name and email. Select Set Driver as VIP to automatically accept the request for your Mini. Press Add Driver. Done. Now find the added driver on the driver's list. Your friend simply has to register as well and then sees your Mini in the garage. Great! Your Mini is now in your garage and added successfully. As an owner, you can also use Mini sharing as a digital key. Check out our other how-to videos for more about your Mini.